destroy the contract and reroute those cash payments.